Great to see Josh Wink back in the studio and making another absolute monster of a club chat. Been playing that for quite some time, and that is going to be big for him. I think that's Balls, and that's out on Ovum. Next up, Mark Reeve. This is Move It.
Thank you.
Anton Piet is up next. This is Culture on Joris Vaughan's excellent Rejected label.
Thank you.
Don't forget, if you're a member of the social networks, Facebook and Twitter, you can follow me at facebook.com/DJ John Digweed and twitter.com/DJ John Digweed. You can also email me old school style at feedback@johndigweed.com. Max Cooper is up next. This is Fracture, Nyma's Amethyst remix. Take a quick break. There's more for me straight after this. Transitions as we continue. Played this a few weeks ago and this was also huge for me all over the weekend. On the wrist, and this is Leaving Earth. Transition. such a big record, that one, Honoris and Leaving Earth. That's on Bedrock Records. Next up, KDGH and MI. And this is a Raymond Tapia remix.
Transitions. We'll be right back.
much good music out at the moment, it's hard to fit it all on the show. MHM, One and Atoa is up next. This is Once Upon a Time with the late and very great Martin Dawson on remix duties. Just to let you know, this week's guest DJ coming up after the next break is Rodriguez Jr. Looking forward to getting him on the show. Last one before we head into the break, and this week's guest mix is another track I played a few weeks ago on the show, and it's still huge for me. You guys need to hear it one more time. This is Onis. Played one of his other tracks earlier on this evening, and this is Rebirth, another massive track from the last few weeks for me.